talk to these things, maybe, or just have a little flavor text before they attack us. You feel a scratching sensation in your head, followed by a sudden high-pitched ringing. Scattered images flash within your mind's eye. You see a mass of nests set against a cavern wall, scratching up into the darkness. A vast network of webs somewhere far beneath the surface. You see, too, the sentries you have recently slain, their bodies lying crumpled on the cavern floor. Yep, that was us. When the images fade, you see another of the spider-faced creatures standing before you. It raises its clawed hands. You feel another twinge inside your skull, and then words emerge within your mind, in a voice wholly alien to your thoughts. Ooh, really? An attempt at communication. Orak, duvathi narat, uvrak not. The creature pauses, its fangs twitching. Kaladina fosta agrengader? Old Valia. That is a very old dialect. Do you know any Adirin? The creature makes a strange chittering noise. In your head you hear Adir tongue. Many turns of wheel since last given thought. Animal is trespassing. Nests are here. Risk much in defending. Protectors are dead. Animal is sated. Animal listens now. The creature makes a clacking sound. Not fighting? Those guards attack me first. Guards have not survived attempt, the creature notes calmly. I am not an animal. The creature regards you silently for a moment. Elf animal. It corrects simply. Fine, I'll listen, but you'd better not try anything. No trying, the creature agrees, pleased. Vithrak greet you. Welcome to nest. I do not trust this for 1 second, guys. Yes, animal is not needing to fight. The creature spreads its arms. Vithrak greet you. Welcome to nest. Animal is keeping peace. Okay, maybe it's calling me animal because everything is animals. Maybe it thinks of itself as an animal and everything is animals. That is not an object, perhaps. What languages were you speaking before? Kana is very interested in this. The Vithrak makes a chittering sound and does not answer. What are you doing here? Vithrak, searching, seeking knowledge for home, for colony. Stravik Nareth, far away. Long time we have searched. We grew sick with memory of home, made nests, made new home, and found what we seek. Which is? Master of this place. That was just me saying that, guys. The Vithrak gestures at the walls around you. Grow Adra. Not cutting, breaking, growing, shaping. If Vithrak could find secret. Making great works, statue, machines. Vithrak could weave silk and Adra both. Our nest becomes stronger. Colony becomes stronger. All of us weaving great works. You feel a sudden melancholy from the Vithrak. We are close, finding machines, crystals, but finding Adra men too in place below. Have lost many. Too many. Adra men in down below, huh? It regards you with sudden interest. Elf animal is strong. Defeated other animals. Killed guards. Could help Vithrak. What exactly are you looking for? Things for study. Things of Adra. All in the ruins below. Must see how Adnua makes Adra men. Adra shells, yes? Animal does not need to kill Adra men, just needs shell. after needing part from machine, part like a heart of the machine, Adra and shining metal. The Vithrak thinks for a moment. Last piece is Adra, not the Adra from Walls, is different, pure, hard to find. Tcharek is hoping there is some below. If elf animal brings these things, Vithrak owe animal great debt. Will help colony, help us, can go home after so long waiting for this great thing. Tcharek would reward animal. I'll think about it. In the meantime, I had other questions. The Vithrak only inclines its head slightly, as if to motion you on. Tell me about the Vithrak. The Vithrak looks at you for a moment, then down at itself, back. What is elf animal? Vithrak people see what others do not. See light inside dull shell. It points at you. See great and burning light. Okay, you can see the souls within us. Vithrak speak without voices, and in many, hundreds of souls in great city. Stravak Narath is colony, a great journey. Animal would walk long time to reach it. What's the colony like? Great light in darkness. The Vithrak's voice seems somber for all its peculiarly ethereal quality. Many hearts, lives, together, building. The Vithrak bows its head. Some day we return. Do you know anything about the master of this place, Adnua? The Vithrak runs a talon along one of its fangs, thinking, Eret Narek Adnua. Name bleeds through walls, but Vithrak do not know face, voice. Vithrak see great works, see statue, yes? Master of many things, master of Adra, of many voices trapped in stone. The Vithrak points back towards the rest of the caverns, of things below. Much to admire. I can't tell it all except the quest. I'll be on my way. The creature stares at you, unblinking, for a few long moments. Good, you hear. Then Vithrak wish swift journey. It takes a step back, and the ringing in your head fades. Vithrak have settled into a section of the caves beneath Cadnua, traveling far from their home colony in search of new knowledge. They have a particular respect for the master's apparent skill with Adra and wish to learn how to shape it towards their own purposes. They have asked me to help with their research by searching the ruins below their camp for materials. Their leader warned me that the area is guarded by fearsome constructs. Mm-hmm. Young crow, far from colony. Is this home now? Tcharek. The Vithrak tilts its head in greeting. Elf animal returns. It must be cautious in the lower reaches. Many eyes still watching there. Eight glittering eyes look back at you. Spiders here first, bringing food from tunnels, many dead. That's okay, I guess? Okay. A small spider huddles in the back of this nest. It hisses. Don't you hiss at me. Right, they don't mind that we take these things. What's that? Oh, I thought that was blood. No, it's just the color of this table. Oh. Well, these things still want to attack us. Now, if we attack this thing, what? We're messed up. Yeah. Hopefully they won't attack us.
I'll see what I can find.
Doesn't look like they're attacking. Disintegrate that one. Is this a web? Apparently they're cool with this.
Nice and quiet.
Are we on a web or is this stone? There's another one. Okay.
Following your lead.
It's a matter of killing all these spiders so we can explore this place.
Ha! Got him!
Following your lead.
We can kill them pretty quickly enough, so. Crashing stuff on us like that. How rude. Okay.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Pathing's a little screwed up here. Let's continue exploring the side of the map. There's the Vithrack nest. Maybe some stairs around here somewhere. Unless it's that way. What is that? Ah. You feel a sharp and sudden pain in your head, immediately followed by a harsh and alien voice. Hey, your friend's giving us a quest. Kestoric? Edgic? Kalathur are Nay, Elf, Edir, Vasti. The creature makes a peculiar clacking sound before its voice speaks in your mind once more. I name it Trespasser, Killer, Lingerer in the Bright Places. Where is it going? Get out of my way or you can start calling me Spider Kicker too. Nice spider. I love these dialogue options. Perception? You speak a little better than your leader. It insults us. I will tear the memory of this place from its... It speaks to our leader? It visits the nest? A little slow on the upkeep, aren't you? You feel an echo of the Vithrak's alarm in your head. To what purpose? Your leader asked us to collect some address samples to help the colony. Tcharek asked this? The Vithrak hisses quietly. Of this? You feel a muted wave of thwarted anger. Go, then. The Adra man will crush it like a squirming hare, and Tcharek will send us once more. Jealous? Castoric. Psst! Trouble us no further, elf. I can't talk to that one. I actually can't talk to any of these guys. Because they're just scouts.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Stairs down. Well, I hope you don't mind us while we search your area for stuff. Alright, we'll continue down this way then. Oh! Oh!
And the fire shows me something new. What?
Yeah, disarm the something new.
That's settled.
Got it.
That's a good durance. Yeah, that's a good boy. Vas is lost. Ooh, hidden thingy.
And the fire shows me something new.
All kinds of things new, huh? Ooh, gauntlets of swift action. Properties. Missing item mods 314. plus 15% attack speed. Missing item mods. That'd be good. I think some of us might not have gauntlets. I'm not sure. Kinda does not have any gauntlets. What do we have here? Accuracy. Manipulation, yeah, for disarming traps and such. He has swift action, and that did not say that before. Reflex plus 5. Spellbound, stuff like that. Perception. Okay. I believe it took us this long to get gauntlets for everybody. It's kind of crazy. Oh, dead endo, huh? Almost looks like ramparts the way these are. Oh yeah, we're all the way at the bottom of the map here. Ooh, another diamond! Getting rich down here. There's a trap. Let's just go up here really quickly.
And the fire shows me something new.
Yeah. Something new. Let's go see what's over this side of their little lair here. Krivi. Hi, Krivi. The Vithrax studies you alertly as you approach, its dark eyes gleaming. Its voice, in your mind, is pleasantly melodic. Its dear tongue is welcome. Krivi happy to see. Many new things here. It points a claw towards the cavern wall. Many crystals, it adds, excited. I think Krivi is my favorite already. I take it you like shiny objects. It tilts its head. Yes, it is shining. Much light, many colors, in veins of world. Is going down to heart, Krivi thinks. It makes a small, happy chirrup. Aw. Who's Krivi? The Vithrak makes a low, whistling sound. Is Krivi? It says brightly. What are you doing? Krivi raises a clawed finger to scratch lightly at one of the Adra formations glowing along the wall. Is studying Esk Aravar, Adra. how growing, shaping, using, in Stravik Narith, Adra not growing, Krivi will learn secret. Krivi also hunting supplies. Isit is helping in searching caves in south. The Vithrak points, is taking her time, he adds with a hint of reproach. Is going alone, too. Krivi's is not liking. Becomes of Krivis, or Krivis this time. Where did his seat go? The caverns in the south. I just said that. His seat is going south to search cave there. Took spiders to guard. It pauses. Krivi worries a little, but cannot stop the search. Is helping colony. I had other questions. Yes? Krivi listens. Why, cute. Do you know anything about the master below? Krivi knows many things, but not any master. Is asking Tcharek? It points a claw towards its leader and then folds its hands primly. Well, farewell, Krivi. Well, yes, farewell, Adir Tung. At least you're not calling us animals. Once more the fluting sound of the Vithrak sounds in your mind. A dear tongue still welcome. Is needing something? Oh, what is it you're doing here? Krivi studies Adra, energy in Adra. Is sad Isit is dying. Isit very clever. Weak in spirit, but very clever. Okay, we didn't know that. Is faring very nicely. Krivi thanks. So nice, so polite. I'm not gonna steal the leaves. Ooh, the leaves of essence. Even at a distance, these bottles and jars exude strange odors. Small, grotesque items float in the murky liquid. Adra coats these cavern walls like moss. It is strangely warm to the touch. Because there's living stuffs inside it. So maybe if I go south, we'll find Krivi. Unless we already killed Krivi. I mean, not Krivi, a seat. I didn't see it. It wasn't a named one, I don't think. That we killed.
Time to see and not be seen.
Yeah, right, we gotta disarm this thing.
Hmm?
Disarm it first.
I'm ready.
Oh, everybody.
Quit.
Oh, you already had it? Okay. I'm used to him being messed up. Now, the way they're lining up, probably do one at a time. Can't even get through. Well, healing aura here. Cast that. Not used to him attacking melee.
What? Oh,
almost dead. Vithrak thingy.
Eh?
Yes?
Hey.
I'm ready.
Yes?
Yes.
I'll see what I can find.
We can find lots of these things. What is this? Ooh, a polished pommel stone. This pommel gem is a perfectly smooth, gleaming sphere of a dark, gold-flecked stone. Reflections dance strangely on the dark surface, and in certain lights the gem gleams a deep red. Nice. No price attached to this. Oh, you know this might be what Krivi needs? Oh, no. It's part of the Blade of the Endless Path. Oh, sweet. Forge the blade. Alright. I don't know why that always happens. Does it twice. Let's check this out. Do I need it? I guess I do have to go to a blacksmith. Alright. Now this isn't that one that is supposed to be down here, right? Hopefully. A stiletto. 596 copper.
Got it.
These remains are old and brittle, and the scattered fragments along the cavern walls suggest they were dragged here. Who's dragging the stuff? Where's this one in the caves? Did we kill her? Or would we still have that way to go? Can't go. It looks like we can go in there. Like there's something. Well, not that we can go in there, but that there is something there.
Time to see and not be seen.
And walk on strange freaking materials that we don't know what it is. It's time for that too. Alright. Yeah, one little crevice that we haven't explored. Hello, Krivi, or whatever the hell your name is. Oh boy.
What?
Wait. I like that sound it made, a clunk. Don't start that crap again.
Hello? Hello?
Where is this Shrivash person? Oh.
See now what the flame has shown us?
It has shown us to Andra Tara. Stop that. Hey. Talking to you. Hey.
How may I help?
Stop that. What's your problem?
No problem.
No problem. Well, one of you has a problem. Looks like we've explored all. Larvae. I guess that's nothing. So I didn't see anybody, guy. If you're talking about these tunnels. Unless you mean down there. Is south, I don't know. Let's go up this way. That's the way. Go up this way. Oh, it was her. I think I may have run into a seat. She attacked me without warning, and I was forced to defend myself. Krivi sees. For a moment you feel a peculiar scratching sensation within your head, and then it is gone. Krivi is sorry for Isit's actions. It is very strange, Isit acting so. Many strange things in this place. Wow, that's very nice for Vithrak, not that we know much Vithrak. Krivi is collecting many things while studying Adra. Not all stones alike, yes? Having pretty stones. Take, please. Krivi thanks a dear tongue. It is good to know. So he gave us another Andra Tara. Yeah, thank you. You're most kind. Anything else for this guy to say here? Okay. And this is the way down, apparently. He won't talk to us. You shush me. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next episode when we advance down to level 13 of the Endless Paths of Adnua. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.